Jesus.
After seeing the stone rolled away, Mary Magdalene ran and found Simon Peter and another disciple and told them the stone had been rolled away. As Mary Magdalene approached the tomb with the disciples, she stood behind as the first disciple looked inside to find only the linen remaining. Then Simon Peter entered the tomb and came out in complete disbelief, shaking his head as the two disciples turned and walked away.
Jesus! No!
Mary Magdalene immediately falls to her knees weeping when suddenly she looked up and looked in for the first time as she backed up in astonishment at what she was witnessing. The angel appeared to her, coming out of the tomb, asking her, Mary, why seek ye the living amongst the dead?
They took my Lord and I don't know where to find him.
Dear woman, why are you crying? Who are you looking for?
If you've taken him away, tell me where you've put him and I will go get him.
Mary Magdalene.
Teacher!
Do not cling to me yet, for I have not yet ascended to my Father. But go and tell my brothers that I am ascending to my Father and your Father, to my God and your God.
Yes, Lord.
During the 40 days after his crucifixion, Jesus appeared to the apostles from time to time, and he proved to them in many ways that he was actually alive and well.
My side. I would say to you and to all, don't be faithless any longer, but rather only believe. For each of you, you will be my witnesses, telling people about me everywhere, in Jerusalem, in Judea, in Samaria, in the uttermost parts of the earth.